taking to the air. I'm fine. But the first blast took a few hairs off my head.
When you charge at them, you make them hit you.
Ideally. That's why my armor's heavier than yours.
They wanted something. Then they wanted to live. Then they wanted to die without hurting more. Colas doesn't fear spirits, Vivienne. Why do you?
Your apostate friend did not benefit from formal training in a circle.
The circle makes you afraid. Are the demons stronger there?
The circle taught me the tricks demons play to gain the trust of any mage foolish enough to listen. Solas seems to trust you. How long before you turn on him?
Solas is my friend.
But you'd like to be more, wouldn't you? You could be together forever if you possessed him. Is that not truly what you want? A body to claim your own, so you never have to return to the Fade?
I can't return to the Fade. Sometimes I wish I could.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defense.
It was good to do that.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers.
I like it when we help people.
Up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play hoop.
Enough. I can call in favors with a chevalier in Val Royale and acquire an Orlesian horse master easily enough.
The Orlesians? Hang that. No hopped up Orlesian piss boy knows more about horses than I do. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Those watchtowers will keep my farmers and your refugees a lot safer. Beyond that, and now they're all...